severe brain damage, most died before the age of 12. Those few, those precious few who survived, they had cancer. They would wake up in the night, curled up in the corner of the room, screaming, clawing at the wallpaper, because when these little children, you see, closed their eyes at night, they dreamt only of murder. For us to realize that the real nightmare was that these so-called dreams were about to come true. These murders were actually happening.